Security incident resolved. The security lockdown has been terminated.
Welcome back. Ethan, how are we doing?
Research levels back online. Definitely some damage, but it could be a lot worse. We will have to replace a few robots.
Yes, well, that's a small price to pay, all things considered.
This is a lot to take in. artifacts, multiple universes.
Look on the bright side, dear. Just imagine the papers you'll publish.
If anyone even believes us.
I am curious, though. Why did you decide to stay here, with us? Of course. I'll make sure the consortium remembers his sacrifice. Our next supply ship will be arriving soon. I'll have a full report ready for them. For now, I'd like to extend our gratitude and what compensation I can offer for everything we put you through. Thank you. This has been a truly remarkable experience.
Just give the word and we'll get underway.
Hello. I wanted to thank you for giving me the chance to work with you. I know we met under unusual circumstances. You seem to be acclimating well to Constellation. Are you enjoying working with them? I think none of us were expecting what we have found. Well, perhaps Matteo. You have certainly become a vital part of the organization. That is a credit to your abilities. If I may, from what you have seen, do you think I fit in well with the rest of Constellation? No, I do not. But I find it hard to quantify. Many of the other members are polite, but distant. I worry that my background and my actions concern them. I have not shared much, but everyone knows I worked with smugglers for years. I am no stranger to violence and death. Yes, exactly. I survived. That was the only goal. For those that have not lived it, it can be difficult to imagine or accept. Others here have seen conflict, but for more noble causes. Vladimir is the only one here who can begin to understand. He was the one who pressed the group to include me. I lack his charm. He puts others at ease. I fear my presence does the opposite. Of course, you have given me an opportunity the others have not. Perhaps I just need more time. I know this seems trivial, perhaps childish. I have just always relied only on myself. I have never been surrounded by people like this. By a group I wish to be a part of. Does that make sense? Thank you. That is reassuring. Discussing these things is challenging for me. I hope now you can better understand why I wanted to keep the circumstances of our meeting quiet. I wanted to thank you for not saying anything to Vladimir. I know that you said you wouldn't, but it is still a relief. I would like my contributions to Constellation to amount to more than violence. Indeed it was. And now I hope you can see why. Thank you for talking this over with me. It is good to know that at least one member of Constellation understands me.
Pressure holding.